1-1 in my junior girls final as well as my pro-am women, and I fought hard with the boys. I would like to thank Geico, Bailey, HMK, and Central Marine Muskoka.